I'm Nader Halim. I'm the general manager of the Hilton Salalah. It gives us so much of a burden to keep the same levels of service. And I have to say, it's all about the software rather than the hardware. And again, I would like to thank my team for that.
What are you guys going to do to make sure that you come back next year once again?
Just make sure that our guests are as happy as they are.
Let's do that again.
We'll make sure that the guests are happy as they are for the last couple of years.
And if there's one message, I know you said that you thank your team so much. What's the biggest message that you'd like to send to them and leave with them tonight?
Thank you so much for your hard work and for our voters, for their trust and confidence in the Hilton Salalah Resort.
And what do you think sets the Salalah apart from all the other hotels? What makes you guys different?
It's the people and the way we handle our customers and the way we always want them to come back.
Thank you.